It's all on time. Penalties for both teams, but there can be only one winner.
Good boy. Lovely.
Jumps out of stride, so.
Yeah.
No time, is it?
But that's how he's been. Mm. Every time you break the stride pattern, you've added a second.
Yeah.
I'm nervous, I just want them to do well. I mean, if the horse gives praise, what I feel he could.
Yeah.
So we're just adding up the scores to give you the winner of the Hinterhunt team relay.
Is he quite blood?
Yeah, it looks really nice, but I'm like, why have they put the other one there?
Because he's going to go with what we have to store.
As we present the prizes to the winners of the Hinterhunt team relay. So we start with the fourth place team.
Is he well placed?
And in fourth place was the Ledbury, Julie Mansell, Manny Burton, Daniel Garlick, and Dave Mansell.
Have they just watched up the red one?
Yeah, they just up the red
one. And just presented the prizes to our winners.
Yeah, I didn't know where they
of the Hinterhunt team again, the 2017, the North Cotswold Hunts, Tabitha Rogers, Joe Clark, Kate Mather, and Yvonne Goss. So Holly Farr presenting prizes to the North Cotswold Hunt team members.
I'm going to go with yes.
Really have a spectacle. How fun it is. Yeah, there he is. And the horses really enjoy their job.
Lovely.
And yay. Second.